We have video of you.
Okay, oh, you do?
Of winning. You winning the 1998 Madden Bowl. I don't know if you've seen this. Take a look at this.
We are here with the champion of the Madden Bowl 98, Mr. Morris
Chestnut. That's right, Morris Chestnut. I got a few guys that I play with back home. We call ourselves the Federation.
Federation, yeah!
I lost, though. But you know what? I lost to one of the best people in here, though.
Who'd you lose to?
Morris Chestnut.
There you go. Come on.
Late great Coolio, late great Coolio. Yeah, no, that was great. That was a good time, man. It was hype.
Look at how hyped up you were there. You're like, yeah, what's up, the Federation?
Because you know, people don't understand. They didn't understand the level of the intensity of this. This is bragging rights. I mean, we literally, you know, we would bet, you know, thousands of dollars on games. We'd say cash on the console. So it was really a big thing.